you're the one who helped King Thyrane.
On behalf of everyone in the county, I'd like to thank you for your help.
You want to see the records left by my ancestor? Are you saying you need the safe keys?
I overheard your conversation. You're looking for the records our ancestor left in the safe.
Master Norn wants to order top-of-the-line farming tools?
Weapons were abandoned by Sherrod's soldiers when they fled. What good would they be on a farm? These may have belonged to the rebels, but they look like they could be useful.
Huzzah! I'm big and strong! Master Norrin said someone was on the way. He was talking about you, wasn't he? As expected, even the color is different from ordinary iron. I'll melt this, spread it, and beat it.
Master Norrin told me about you. You'd like to take a look around the domain?
What? My brother sent me a gift?
Excuse me. Let me introduce myself. I'm Elise, Bishunahun's daughter.
They want to cut taxes in half? Oh, that's great news.
Now we can finally take a break.
I have time to stretch now. Yay.
Villain Sherritt choked every last penny from us. But the new king certainly seems to understand our situation.
Look!
That villain Sherritt choked every last penny from us. But the new king certainly seems to understand our situation.
So, you want to turn all this Diorica into horse feed?
Say that again. Bishu? He sent all this Diorica feed?
You did it. Now we just have to convince Uncle Bishu.
Master Montirk asked you to get stallions for the Bishu Manor? Wow!
By the gods! Could it be? What fine stallions these are! Who could be so generous to send them?
Montirk? Yes. Those steeds are definitely from him.
get you for this!
Several knights of Lutera have come to protect the king's tomb with me. Imbued with my clay soldiers, their souls will last the ages by my side. We must protect the glorious king of Lutera and the power of Genesis that he has taken on. One day, when the song of the hero rings throughout the land, the legend shall be reborn. The sun bows down. The king's resting place.
This is the Termia Library. Please keep it down.
You found the clues! Nahoon's clay soldiers.
Remember to activate your triport. It will help you get around Lutera.
You're back. I've heard a similar verse.
Fine weather we're having, huh? Where are you headed?
La 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 la.
Let me see. Ah, this song is quite old.
The seven stars we call the Sidereals burn brightly in the night sky. As they watch over us for all eternity, they share with us their light. But the grandest star of them all left Arcasia to become our eternal king.
La, 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 la.
Did you take a look?
Shall show the anger of the common people to the monarchy and build a nation that better serves us. All who are with us, come to the assembly area west of the farm. Let us crown our new king with our own hands.
Look at them run! Look at them run!
Yeah.
asked me if I wanted to become king. Since
who goes there?
Many things have changed. The prince disappeared. Father sat on the throne. I prepared to succeed the throne after him.
What do you want with this old man?
You again? Why are you still here? What are you trying to say?
Who are you?
It looks like stability is returning.
The war's finally over. Is there any good news?
Gather round. I shall now proclaim the words of King Thyrain. The tyranny of Regent Sherrod is over.
I, Thyrain, proclaim henceforth as King of Luterra that all riches wrongfully seized shall be returned to the people of Luterra. Proud men and women of Luterra, wicked deceivers like Sherritt shall never be tolerated in this kingdom again. May the honor and pride of Luterra live on forever.
So proclaims King Thyrain.
3 cheers for our new king. I'll second that.
How wonderful. I'm pleased.
Impressive. Very impressive.
I've been waiting for you. The wind foretold your arrival. The sun is setting now. Are you ready to welcome the darkness? There is something I must tell you before I begin. The blinding rays of dawn bow down to worship. The resting place of thee, Lutera, our eternal king. Ah, the sun is rising over Lastra Forest. The place where our hero rests.
The Earth has answered our call. Go to Lastra Forest, the land that the sun worships.
Remember to activate your triport. It will help you get around Lutera.
Any good news? You've located the tomb of the former king. I knew you'd do it.
It's been a while since I've seen a stranger here. What brings you here?
A ghost in there! It saw me! It stole the relic! A curse be upon you, Nahoon!
If you still insist on going after that, I won't stop you.
I've been cursed. Relic? The relic!